Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the written pattern of mind tree. Okay, let's see. For verbal, they'll be asking you 25 questions, out of which they'll be giving you 25 minutes and the cutoff will be minimum 20. And coming to logical, 24 questions will be asked and the time will be 35 minutes, whereas the cutoff will be 18. And coming to quant, 25 questions will be asked and 35 minutes will be given and cutoff will be 19. And there will be additional coding round in the written test where you'll be asked 2 questions and given 45 minutes, and the complexity and the level of coding will be really hard, so you need to concentrate more on these 2 coding questions because it is hard to solve. Okay, so let's see the portion of quantitative aptitude. In quantitative aptitude, the questions will be asked from LCM and HCF, divisibility, probability is important, permutation and combination important, logarithms important, and inverse, profit and loss important, simple and compound interest, time, speed and distance important. Okay, so concentrate on all the topics where you need to concentrate more on the important topics, which are profit and loss, time, speed and distance, permutation and combination, logarithms and probability. Okay, now let's see the verbal portion. Okay, which is synonyms, antonyms, vocabulary, error identification, reading comprehension, tenses, articles and voices, error identification and sentence correction, out of which sentence correction is important, error identification is important, and reading comprehension is very important, because from one passage, like one reading comprehension, 5 questions will be asked, so it is very important. And coming to synonyms and antonyms, it completely depends upon your luck. Like if you are really lucky enough, you will get very easy antonym or synonym, whereas if you don't know also, you just try to attempt some or the other answer without leaving it blank. Okay, because you must cross the cutoff, that's why. Okay, now coming to logical, you'll be asked the questions on coding and decoding, blood relations, directions, decision tables, data sufficiency, analogy and number series. And coming to computer programming, this level will be really hard. Only 2 questions will be asked, but 45 minutes will be given to solve them, so you can really understand the complexity of the complexity and the difficulty that these 2 programs will be involved in. Okay, so let's see what concepts will be covered under computer programming. Okay, the first topic is you need to concentrate on the basic concepts of C, C++, Java and data structures. Okay, covered all the basic concepts of these 4 languages, and data structures questions will be separately asked, whereas OOPs concepts also will be covered under computer programming. Okay, so these are few tips which I'm going to give now, will be really helpful to crack the written test in the very first attempt. The first tip is, if you have the option to switch the questions and come back to the previous question, do one thing. If you don't know any question, just go to next question, solve the easy questions first, and then come to this question and spend time on the question which you were unable to solve before. Okay, so your time will be managed well. And second tip is, you need to concentrate on reading comprehension, because it will be really helping you to clear the cutoff, because one passage, like one paragraph, will be containing of 5 questions which you can happily score within a limited time. So these are the 2 tips which I would like to give you for mind tree written test. Okay, so Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and all the very best for your interview. Thank you.